He's one
Rossi, are
HP.
you not swimming towards us, dude? Oh no, we've gone. Where's the island, Ven? Do you see the island? But where's the island gone, Ven?
In the island right there.
No, bro. Really far away now.
No.
Hello! No, I shouldn't shout, sorry. Hello, gamers! Rosli here, and today we are playing Craft! Okay, I already messed this up.
And Venue, you go, Mr. Internet.
Subscribe, bitch. You know who it is. We out here.
Is that your intro, is it?
Yeah.
Best intro ever.
Yeah.
The last Raft playthrough we had was literally you getting us killed. I have like 4 reminders every video I put out to subscribe. Now I've got 5.
Oh?
If you're happy and you know it, bonker shock. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, just bonker shock. Where's my standing applause? Why can't I stab him? Come on, if I aim for the eye, maybe that'll work. Hold on, wait, why does it look like my spear's so small versus his eye? Oh my god, I see his eyeballs, dude. I can see your eyeballs.
I think your video will be demonetized if you like include this footage. It's gore.
Oh my god, what the frick is that, dude?
Okay, where is the raw food chest? Here.
Oh, if you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it, bonker shark, bomb, bomb. I'm thinking put a bedroom over here. What do you think about that? Oh, that's a good idea. Thank you.
Yeah.
Right,
yeah,
it's...
Should we put like the tree farm when there's no tree farm at this point? You've like removed it without replacing.
Who wants a tree farm?
I do. I think it would be the perfect place, just right here.
No!
So, you said in your last video that you can smoothly rotate objects with your mouse wheel.
Yes.
I can't.
No, not with your mouse wheel, you just gotta hold R and then turn your mouse.
So, it's literally displayed on your screen.
Okay, Mr. I read everything. Listen, I don't read stuff, okay? I just play the game. That's what real pros do, bro. Why would I follow tips? Like, helpful tips? Why would I ever follow a helpful tip?
Right. Makes no sense, right?
Following tips. Yeah, it makes zero sense. Who follows tips, dude? Tips are there to be ignored. That's what I think. There's a seagull. There's a seagull. Did you kill it?
Yes. No. I scared it off.
Noob, dude.
No, it's like tactic.
Why did you not kill it?
Because now he knows we are here, so he will go to his friends and he will tell them that there is like people here and they will leave us be.
That is the worst excuse for not killing a seagull ever. So yes, I want him to go tell his friends that he's not allowed to come here, so I thought I'd let him eat our crops. come to attention, come on, let's do this.
Yeah, what's up?
Team talk. Let's get some progress done here, okay? Right, subscribe, bitch, and that's Venue right here. Venue, you're just gonna be, you do Venue things, okay? And you like decorate, make this place look snazzy. Rosli, I need you to make a new battery and stick it into the receiver up there, okay?
Yes. Subscribe, okay. Bitch is dying. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Yes.
Do that, and I will oversee everyone and just insult you as you do things. That sounds good. First of all, I'm going to sleep, guys. Come to the bedroom and sleep.
Godly.
Sounds kind of sus. I'm going to get the bed that's farthest away from you.
We're going to make the new human centipede, dude.
Relax. Man's moving mad out here. Relax, fam. Jeez.
God, you sound like a UK underground grime artist.
You asked me to do Venue things, and that's exactly what I'm doing.
I regret that instantly.
I'm making my nest, bro.
Your nest. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's a freaking pufferfish! What the frick? What the frick? It's following me. Teamwork, bro. Ooh. We go as a team.
Where the fuck are people? Giant. Oh.
Yeah, rushing off. That's where
I am the
are.
Guardian of this island.
Alright, let's do this together.
You shall not come closer, for this hammer strikes down me enemies.
Right, let's have a look up here. Let's see what is. So, how do you jump? Oh, you just literally press jump and you can scale it. That's awesome.
Great game.
Oh my gosh.
Press jump to jump.
This is awesome. Can you cut these trees down? It won't allow you.
Oh, boys! Look at this shit! Look at it right here! It's watermelon. And some other stuff.
We just looked at this dude's house. Guardian of Island, you suck.
Just be careful
things.
If there's any. Just throw a rock at you, dude.
It jumps rocks.
Why?
It just threw a rock at you.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of it.
Mate, this.
Land fucker.
What is he doing?
Oh, okay. There's a dodo bird! It's so cute!
Don't kill it.
Where is it? Look at this!
Wait, you're saying look at this? I don't know where you are.
I'm down here. You guys were overlooking
this
little valley.
Down here is much, much more clear.
Well, I can't really do anything before you go.
To you, bro, I don't think you would ever survive long enough to get to this point in the game.
Look at this bird! Then. It's so cute!
Not
oh
me?
My god!
Yeah, dude.
What
oh, is that a chicken?
It's so
oh my god,
cute.
Don't kill it, Ross. Don't mother chicken, dude.
Oh, it's so fun. Ross can you bring
it with the freaking
home.
Spear? Oh, poor little
is it
guy.
The little thing? The little bird.
What?
Yeah. That's the dodo I was talking about.
Ah,
dude. Oh my god, I found mushrooms.
So cute.
Oh
dude.
Shit, share that shit, boy. Hell yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Get him!
Oh, shit.
What?
Work for me!
You left the rose room!
I'm gonna die! Anyone else gonna help? Rosley, I'm gonna die, dude!
Die, Pumba, die!
You've got this.
Yes,
you've got this.
Pumba is dead.
I believe in you.
I was shocked by the fact that we killed Pumba. I really like that character.
No, you monsters! My childhood!
Oh my god!
Why do you look like that?
What do you mean? Like what?
Like that!
What do I look like? I don't get it. Is there a way I can look at myself? You look amazing, dude!
I need that bird
you look
head.
So good, man. We look like satanic cultists performing a ritual. Everyone's.
Indeed.
Oh my god, what is that up there? Okay, I just need to breathe. Oh, he's coming for me again.
Silly human that needs to breathe.
Silly human who needs to breathe. Must be stupid. Alright, crap, I've got no weapon. I can't fight the shark. And he's turning around to fight me again. Oh, okay, he nearly hit me. That was close.
Ben, I choose you. Help all masters.
Okay,
I only got the shark head, I got nothing else.
That's because I harvested all the meat. I left you the shark head.
I know how it feels, Ben.
What was the point?
I just baited you, bro.
Pufferfish! Die!
Pufferfish, where?
I'm killing
it. Did it blow up?
No. I'm feeling it with
you
arrows.
You should say, oh, grow up.
It's.
Oh, dude.
It's immortal,
I
think.
I might die here. Oh,
he's
I've
dead.
Got...
No, he.
Yes, did you... explosive powder?
Yes, but I'm dying because the bird is attacking me.
Oh, dude, do not
almost
die.
Dead.
You are not allowed to die. Just stuff. I mean, you're quite helpful, but that is more helpful.
Friendship. Friendship by Rosium.
Yeah, you know, if you leave all your items, then you can die.
Yeah, don't tell him that until he gets back.
I'm dead. Waiting for the rescue,
Wait,
guys.
No.
Help!
expert on the way, done all the calculations, my chances of survival are 79.5%. He's good. It's so best I go out because, you know, venue's chance of survival is 15.3%.
Yeah, I'm just shit.
But oh, bollocks! He bumped me on the head!
What?
That's why I had a 79% chance of survival.
Did you pick me up? What what's going on?
Yeah, I pick you up, dude. I'm hench. This is what I do every day for a living. I pick people up. I carry them home.
Pick up, master.
You guys struggling down there? You having fun?
Yeah, I'm feeling great. I got carrot.
I don't need your stupid shark head.
I don't need to move at all.
Pass him to me. Pass him to me. Pass him to me.
Where are you?
Take him here. Pass him to me. I got
volleyball
him.
With the Rosalie.
Can I have him back? Let's play catch with him. Let's play catch with him, dude. He's got a shark head.
Are you ready? You ready?
Yeah, I got him.
Ow! Ow! Why are you bullying me? Stop bullying me.
The little bird, and I was like, oh, how cute. Then I followed the little bird. He
venue.
Took me to Big Ed.
Go to the throne. To the throne. To the throne.
Look at this.
Oh my god, look at this.
So far, we've got Rosalie, who is the pufferfish helmet. We've got Venue, who is the shark helmet. And then we've got Rosium, who is the warthog helmet. This is the real duty
content
squad right here, boys.
Suicide's unreliable squad. I know, maybe.
Yeah, the unreliable squad. It's my nest.
Oh, let's sleep.
Wait, it's Rosalie plot. You can't use it anymore. It's plot to grow Rosalie's.
You're growing rose, please?
Yes.
That's a sick content machine, is what that is.
Where is he?
I'm at the bottom of the ocean.
I'm good and proper.
Rare detected. Okay, you can't shoot arrows. Oh, you can.
I am gonna. While you guys are fucking around, I'm gonna go kill the big ass bird.
Oh, how is this bird so freaking accurate, dude? He's way too accurate, bro.
We trespassed on his turf, and he is pissed. He's one HP.
Rosie, are you not swimming towards us, dude? Oh no, we've gone. Where's the island, Ven? Do you see the island? But where's the island gone, Ven?
In the island, right there.
No, bro. Really far away now.
No.
Roz, I'm sorry, dude. I think the island's.
Oh shit, dude! I see him jumping around. I think it looks like an ant.
Let's pick up. Rosie was like, "Those bastards have left me alone. I'll never forget this."
I trusted you.
Yeah, you trusted us.
You with my life, and you took a big steaming dump on my island, and then left me to look at the big steaming pile of dump.
Too busy being a detestable asshole.
Bro, I put salmon on for you, and this is how you treat me? That's the last time I put salmon on for you.
I'm allergic to salmon, that's what I'm saying.
You haven't even made anything on the chip apart from your shitty little nest, bro.
Dude, say that one more time about my nest.
Your shitty little
and
nest.
It's gonna be my shitty little nest, alright. Your next video is getting disliked.
Oh no!
What are you gonna do about it?
Oh no!
The one like you could have potentially had, gone. Gone with the wind. Yeah, okay, so it's gonna take us half an hour to get there. How nice!
Yeah, but this game's not just about exploring fucking islands, Venue. You gotta do other stuff. You can't just rely on Rosalie and me
what
to do everything for
you. What is
there
to do besides
you build
exploring
bases,
islands?
You survive, you explore, you do more of your actual stuff. Have you built shears yet? Have you built binoculars yet? Have you built a shovel
yet?
None of that, bitch.
Built all of it. I have
built
yet.
More shit.
You just need to get good, bro. I think that's all
what
there
is
to it.
Wool. Ooh, how'd you get wool? Oh, maybe if any built some shears, we would have wool by now. This next island is gonna be our bitch.
Come here. You won't find us here.
Right, hold on. I've got this. Hold on.
No, please don't cross me. No. No.
Oh my god, I got so much fish here, boys. You are gonna be eating dinner tonight.
Sexy time. Big miss for you. Big kiss.
What's going on? I just saw a puff of fish poking out the shit nest.
Bail! Run!
What the heck?
I hear Birdman.
Birdman? What's Birdman?
Birdman is, it's the sea pigeon.
Sea pigeon. Sea chicken.
Oh, there's a little island to the left there, guys. Let's turn the raft. So we should be able to get a lot of seaweed and get some other flippers for you guys and stuff like that.
Again, with your fake ass flip flops, right?
My fake ass flip flops. Dude, look at your fake ass face. Have you even built shears yet, bitch?
I would.
You haven't, have you? Talking to me like you can build shears.
This shark head is Gucci, man. This shark head is Gucci from the real store. Fuck you, man. Can't disrespect my shark head.
Dude, you want to get seaweed, dude? That's how you're going to get flippers. You swim super quick.
I don't need the fucking flippers, man. I got feet.
Dude, you need to flip harder. You don't even know how to flip.
I'll flip you off.
You just got bitch ass flips.